नेक्स्ट वन इज टू फाइंड आउट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी ड्यू टू इनफाइनाइट थिन फ्लैट शीट ऑफ चार्ज. वी हैव थिन फ्लैट शीट इन द शेप ऑफ रेक्टेंगल. दिस शीट इज वेरी थिन. होल शीट इज कंटेनिंग सपोज दैट पॉजिटिव चार्ज. देन ऑन बोथ साइड्स लेफ्ट साइड एंड ऑन राइट हैंड साइड वी विल ड्रॉ अ गॉसियन सरफेस. इट विल बी इन द शेप ऑफ अ rectangle. This is rectangle. This is also a rectangle. So this is almost a Gaussian surface. E vector is always away from positive charge. Away from positive charge. Away from positive charge on both sides. Area vector is always perpendicular to the surface. So we have here two area vectors. ds vector and ds vector. First of all, flux at point P. Formula integration of E vector dot ds vector. Or since angle between them is always 0 degree, so we will have E ds into cos 0 degree means E ds or E into S. S means surface area. Similarly, at point Q, intensity is given as E into S. Now, total electrical flux at two values, ES plus ES, becomes 2 into E into S. Again, total charge inside the cylinder, sigma into S. Here, sigma is known as surface charge density. It is defined as charge over area, that is sigma is equal to charge over area. From here find out charge. It is equal to sigma into S. So charge is sigma into S. Sigma is known as surface charge density. According to Gauss theorem, we know that flux is given as Q upon absolute node. In given diagram, phi is equal to 2ES is equal to 1 upon absolute node. Q means sigma into S. Solving E is equal to sigma upon 2 absolute node.